It's playing? Alright. Hey, this Big Dog Lay with Big Dog Fitness 44804. And I'm here, you know what I'm saying, ready to do a workout with my kids and shit. Show the kids. Yeah. I got my kids out here. Come here, come back here. Quick class, motherfucker. Yeah. I got my little man recording the shit. His, you know what I'm saying, his cousin recording the shit. Like I'm trying to tell y'all, ain't no excuses. You can find a way to get your kids involved. You got kids and shit. So this is another reason. But yeah, I'm gonna show you a little workout. I'm gonna talk some shit. You know what I'm saying? This might be trying to do, but I ain't got no videographer on the motherfucker stand back. So I gotta do this shit by motherfucking self. So check out the video. I got some other shit with this shit. I'm gonna be doing some shit. We gonna mix some shit up. We gonna have fun with this shit. It's 2021. I can't wait till the motherfucker come. I turned up. I'm getting ready. Working hard as a bitch. Grinding like a fool. Like I always do. That's the best way I know. That's the only thing I know. Shit. Let's get it, baby. Track legend. What the fuck I be doing, man? That's all I be doing with this YouTube shit, man. You know, try to give y'all gang, give y'all wisdom. You know, I'ma get this food shit right soon. I'm just, it's a process. That's why every day I'm just recording. Every day I'm trying new shit with this shit. You know, this shit gonna pop on one way or another. Shit. I do this shit just like a job. You know, I got rid of all the old shit, even got rid of all the working shit. I know y'all been noticing changing the workouts all the time. That's the big point on what I do. I change it up. Every chance I get, that's why I had no plateau. I see a lot of y'all. Y'all be having plateaus and shit, trying to hit shit. The main thing is you gotta switch this shit up. I'm doing total body and all that shit. Total body. Sometimes I go bodybuilding. Sometimes I just do calisthenics and shit. I just keep switching it up. I let this body don't motherfucker know what the fuck will happen to him when I come off. I just go pop out. That's why I can't wait till the motherfucker summer. Shredded like a fool. New skin even going away. Like, hey, I'm with this shit. Get with me. Like, the fuck? Y'all understand? I got the formula. I was 340 motherfucking pounds. I'm 188 right now. Shredded. Shredded. With size. Fuck with me. Trying to get y'all the formula, constant tension with this shit. I see a lot of y'all still doing that traditional bullshit. Down to chest, pushing all the way up. Curl all the way up, resting, letting that constant tension with this shit. You want a motherfucker get sweat, shredded, and pumped, get swollen and shit, want big ass arms, want a big ass chest. My chest bigger than most niggas that's on my side. Every time. When I was two something, motherfucker, my chest bigger than a lot of niggas of Tucson. Now that I'm motherfucking 188, I know my chest bigger than a lot of niggas 188 and 190. I know for sure. And it's also kind of tension shit, pit attention shit. That's why I learned my shit from. Like when I tell y'all, look at this shit. That's rest. If you down here, you resting. Up, you resting. That ain't doing shit. Cut that shit down a little bit. Hard as a bitch. This how you swell up. This how you get big. Boom. Boom, and burn more cabins. Motherfucker wanna learn how to burn cabins? Lift the motherfucker iron. And shake the body. Stay away with the tricep. You got that bitch right here? You can hold that motherfucker. You can hold that bitch all fucking day. Boom. You can hold that bitch, the African woman that hold this shit over their head forever. Cut that bitch down something. You ain't gonna hold it right here too much longer. You ain't gonna hold it right here too much longer. That's how you get trash up. I remember a nigga trying to tell me, go all the way up the boys. I'm like, motherfucker, look at my trash up, look at yours. Then tell me what the fuck different is. Fuck, cut this. Fuck this shit. Ha! Ha! That's all it takes. Stop with the bullshit. Get used to pain. I'm used to this shit. I'm used to being tired. I'm used to all that shit. That's why I'm doing this. That's why I'm like this. And I still got more energy than motherfucker. Lithium ain't got shit on me. Motherfucker, energize the buddy. I will beat the fuck out of that motherfucker in the race. I'll keep going. I keep going, motherfucker. Y'all be seeing me when I'm outside, I do this ad with a lot. I remember when I first started this motherfucker, man, I did that shit one time. It took me a whole nother week before I ever did this shit again. But I try to preach to people doing abs every fucking day. Do it every time you work out. I ain't even just saying that for a six pack or anything like that for looks reasons, but the core is used predominantly in everything you fucking do. Period. That you anything active, you just bracing yourself. That's your abdomen. So always preach, do abs every workout because it's beneficial and essential in your fitness and overall health. That's why motherfuckers be having bad guts, and that's why motherfuckers be all fucked up and they be weak because their core is fucked up. So do abs every day. I tell y'all, please, please, please listen to it. Do abs every day. Jacquel, you know what I'm saying? There you go again. That's my dog, man. That's where I'm proud of them, man. So, We definitely just putting in work, and we're gonna be doing some more summer stuff. I have some more kids stuff going on, so I've been telling them, I'm gonna get them into YouTube and probably start their YouTube channel. And they gonna be, you know what I'm saying, having their fun, acting food, especially my daughter, she loves YouTube. So like, comment, share, subscribe, follow at BigDogFitness4484 on Instagram. And remember, you might be bigger than me, you might be stronger than me, you might be faster than me, you might look better, you might got better following, might got more money, but at the end of the day, you ain't gonna outwork me. And that's the motto. All right, now, y'all.
Out. Word shit.